Last time on BMO in the morning.
Morning.
You know what I love most about you coming in here and doing mornings with me? She knows everybody that calls. Again, I want to say congratulations to Brock Dorsey, who was getting out of his wife's hair on one day
Saturday.
This weekend.
Oh, Saturday. You just weren't listening.
Yeah. See, I'm a man.
Uh-huh. That's why you had to have me in here, huh?
Exactly.
A woman was speaking and he just couldn't hear.
What?
Huh?
His wife calls and she just chimes in and goes, oh, I used to work with his cousin. Is there anybody that you don't know?
I mean, I don't know her.
Yeah.
I don't know Brock, but I do know Jessica Leopard, if you're listening. What up, girl?
It's amazing. I've been here for 3 years, and I've been single for about a year now.
Moment of silence. Praise Jesus for his singleness.
Yes. Anyway. Anytime that I'm interested in someone, the first person I turn to is the leader of the Mommy Mafia, because
that's right.
She knows everybody.
And look, if I don't know them, I know people that do. And just a tip, if we tell you somebody's crazy, we mean it, don't we?
Yes, you do.
Uh-huh. And you should listen to us from now on, shouldn't you?
Which is why I've stayed single for an entire year. Just in case that statute of limitations hasn't expired. Damn it, I'm meeting it.
That's right.
Oh, my God. You know you're in trouble when, you know, she's already got a ring picked out and is wearing it and telling everybody. Yeah,
what
and then there's...
listening.
Huh?
Shut up, what
is
she
BMO in the morning.
Just when I thought I was out.
Weekdays on Mississippi Superstar Country.
They pulled me back in.
Kicks 96.